what you doing, boy?
He would marry her next spring.